Hi, my name is Sherry Ross, and I teach fourth grade at Bell Elementary School. And today, I'm going to model division by using an open array. Today's problem is 248 fourth grade students will be attending a play. If each row can hold 8 students, how many rows will they need? I'm going to solve 248 divided by 8 by drawing an open array using inverse operations to show 8 times what factor will equal 248. So I'm going to begin by drawing a rectangle. To the left of the rectangle, I'm going to draw my 8 because I am dividing 248 students into 8 rows. So I'm going to begin by asking myself, 8 times what factor will get me close to 248? And I know that 8 times 30 will give me 240. So 30 times 8 will be 240 students. I need to put 248 students in rows. So far, I have placed 240. That means I have 8 students left to put into rows. So now I'm going to ask myself, 8 times what factor will give me 8? And I know that 8 times 1 equals 8. So I have now placed all of my students in the rows. So I'm going to add my two factors, 30 plus 1, which gives me 31 rows. So 248 divided by 8 equals 31, and 8 times 31 equals 248.